It's so early. I got up before the sun. God damn it. Tell me why every time I have to come and film, it's fucking dark as hell. Like yesterday it was so bright and sunny, and today the sun decided just not to come out, and it's snowy and rainy and whatever the fuck right now. I can't imagine how much of a difference having the light on makes right now. I'd show you guys, but like I don't want to move. I'm good here right now. Anyhow, today the video is just gonna be for me and Ian, so the rest of you leave. I'm not asking nicely. I figured since my year ended off with him last year, his should at least start off with me, right? Ian, thank you for patiently waiting. Although I don't think a month was that long. Or because like time goes by so fast, I don't really feel it moving. I would have been back sooner, but it took me a while to get ready. Anyhow, guess what we're doing today? Well, you probably can't tell by looking at me. But I figured like we should mix it up today because normally I show you the Polaroids when I'm done printing them, right? And I figured today maybe like you can kind of watch me like print them in real time, right? Can watch the process because I screenshotted Limbo came out last year, but I didn't screenshot it until early January. And then I was like, should I print them? Should I not? And then I was like, you know, I'm gonna come back and do this like live here. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna be doing now. It feels really weird. Like, welcome back to show and tell. I really hope this works because last time, normally when I print from, because this thing's so old, right? Like, normally when I print from it, it's usually off of this phone, right? But since I got the new one and I printed all of those other ones, right? Because I have a few of them now, right? Since I printed all the other ones, I switched to that phone to print, and now it won't connect back to this one. So like, I'm praying that it like works today for whatever odd reason. Otherwise, this video is gonna be really, I don't know. Anyhow, printer, this feels kind of illegal. Like, you shouldn't be watching me doing this. Anyhow, I should probably plug this in. Just watch me. Like, no, don't, like. I kind of don't want you to watch me at the same time. Like, I. I hope you understand what I mean. Anyhow. I don't. Normally, this thing uses batteries, right? Sorry, I can't calm down since I watched the fucking live. Anyhow. What was I saying? This thing uses batteries, but the like it's like more expensive to keep buying batteries, so I have the plug here. Gonna plug it in. Hopefully it works. Okay, let me see. It's January 26th. It's Friday. Let me see. My phone and my computer are both out of space. Like, it's like, see, look at this. Fuck. Okay, I know this. Okay, like, I put them all there. This is what we're gonna print today. Hopefully it works. Hang on. Turn it on like so. It's gonna tell me there's no film in there. Oh, maybe I should turn off the light and then you could see. It's flashing because there's no film in there, because I use it up every time. I like having like fresh film in here. Normally, I buy the 20 pack, but because it's like, I don't know how many videos are gonna drop, and I probably should wait after everyone and then like figure out how many I'm gonna print at the right. Because I keep jumping the gun too quickly here, and right? I keep printing them after every video, and it's costing me. Anyhow, I bought a 10 pack because I was like, I don't like having film left in the printer. But anyhow, I got 10 of them there to print. But I wish I could have. I should have screenshotted some of the live the other day. I could have printed that too. Okay, it comes like this. I don't know if you've ever like done this or seen this, so I'm just gonna walk you through it really quick. I can't use my hands, obviously, because my nails are too fucking long. I still have to prep my hands. I broke a nail the other day. Look at this. Anyways, film. Open it up like this. It goes in like so. And then the top piece is gonna come out now. Whenever it feels like it. There you go. So now I can't take the film out now, because now it's in there, right? Okay, let me start printing. Oh man, I really, really hope this works. Because it wouldn't connect back after I connected it to that one. Okay, normally, so hold on. Okay, where's my computer? Normally, I have my computer open out because when I print them, it cuts off, right? So, like, I need to see the full image when I'm doing this. Printing this one first. I don't know if you see this one, right? Okay. This one's gonna get printed first. So if I go here and tap right there on this one, right? So it'll get cut off. So I need that as reference to, okay, let me. Right? Because I could move it around like this, right? Okay, let's see if it works. This is how I'm gonna print it, right? Oh man, please work. I'm still having connection issues with this. God damn it. If I can't end up printing them, I'm gonna print them on that phone, but then you won't see it till after, right? God damn. I can't win. Oh my god, it says there's no space. What the f- Wait, how much space do I need? Fuck, why the- Oh, it cut off. If I can print at least one, I'll be happy. Like, come on. It should be able to connect to like six different phones. I don't know why it doesn't want to connect to all my drug dealer phones. Stupid phone. I had this thing for so fucking long, and it, now when I need it to work, it's not gonna work. It's glitching again. Fuck, why does this keep happening? Fuck. Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna print them off camera like right now, and then I'll turn the camera back on. Because I need that phone. Hang on.